Ah, oh, flesh Yoshi's just so weird. But that's what happens. The natural cycle of the Yoshi is that the green outer film of the Yoshi, the skin, every couple years, it like, what's the word I'm looking for? It molts. There's a molting period, and it's just the underflesh. But it's really raw, and is very sensitive to wind, liquid, and temperature. For like a couple weeks, and then the green grows back.